Here we've got a factory John Deere spear. It's got the single pin on the bottom. It's got the hooks up top. This is probably for your bigger tractors with that type setup. Looks like the pins or the spear's straight, and it's just one single spear. You can put the two little ones down here, but they are missing. Okay, this one's broke. Looks like you just bolt them in there if you wanted to get them, but it's set up for one single spear right now.